Hey guys, Blockchain Bernie here with my latest episode. What is the future of staking on Solana, right? And if you've watched my last video about LSTs, liquid staking tokens, then you know it must have to do something with that, right? So with liquid staking tokens, there's gonna be an explosion of so many liquid staking tokens coming out, and it could be single validator LSTs, as I mentioned in my last videos. So individual validators just enabling you to liquid stake rather than to lock your SOL for one epoch, which is 2 days, and you can't access it for 2 days. They just give you back a token, right? As kind of a receipt that you've staked with them. And that opens up a whole new world of innovation. They can share more rewards with you. They can give you separate rewards tokens and boost the APY that you can make, and all these kind of things, right? So what does that mean for the future of staking? Well, with staking pools, think about stake pools on Solana. They already are mostly liquid staking pools, right? So if you think of Marinade and, you know, all the others that are out there, Jito liquid staking, they give you a liquid staking token. You have that liquid staking token, and then they have your SOL, and they delegate the SOL to a set of validators, right? So my main criticism there, and I mentioned that before, is like, most of the time they over-diversify, right? So you go to a pool in order to diversify and not just stake to one validator, but usually they over-diversify, and that way they give away a lot of yield, APY, that they could otherwise make. And more than 8 to 12, you know, there's lots of research on that. It doesn't really add to risk reduction through diversification. So if you stake to 8 to 12, you've diversified your risk, right? And if you do more than 12, then you're not reducing the risk any further, but you're reducing your yield, right? Because you don't just stake to the best 12, but you stake to, you know, also ones that are not as great, right? So that's one of the criticisms that I have for the current liquid staking pools. And also, another a point of criticism that I have for them is they cannot stake, they cannot delegate to LSTs, to single validator LSTs, right? So, as I mentioned before, there's that revolution going on where lots of validators will offer their single validator LSTs and give you enhanced rewards with that, right? But the staking pools, just as Marinade and Jito and all these, they cannot delegate to single validator LSTs, right? They can only delegate directly to a validator. And that's a big problem because they miss out on rewards, right? So by the way, if you like content like this, please don't forget to give me that like button here. It really helps me out. It's important so that our content will be viewed by more people. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. And remember, you get points for all of this, right? So we have the Xandeum Points app. Xandeum.com, go there and you can collect your points for, you know, subscribing to this channel and leaving me comments and liking videos. So here's the thing, we are missing out with the current liquid stake pools that are there on Solana on an important revolution that will increase the yield for you as you stake your SOL to any of these. And it's going to be a big revolution, and that's the, in my view, that's the future of Solana staking. I mean, mark your calendars a year from now, and we will see a lot of these. And since we operate our own validator as well here at Xandeum, so go to xandeum.com, and we operate one of the, most successful Solana validators out there, with consistent uptime, consistent high APY, and all these type of things. We will take advantage of all these things that I mentioned, right? Starting from a single validator LST up to that stake pool, and the stake pool that can take advantage of these LSTs as well. And we will cooperate with a bunch of providers there. Xandeum is one of these that are setting out to become the leader in the LST space. And we're super excited to go that path with them. And that, in my view, is the future of Solana staking. And so I dived into all of this and had a lot of discussions within the Solana ecosystem for all of that, so that you don't have to. I hope you liked this little intro. If you did, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel. For today, though, thanks so much for watching. Catch you guys later. Peace.